Welcome back to our channel. My name is Nicole Dobbins, and I'm a registered behavior technician at Brett Dinovi and Associates. In today's video, we'll explore how to use applied behavior analysis, ABA, to avoid burnout. Fabig et al. 2020 argues that behavior analysts are dedicated to helping others, often neglecting their own self-care, leading to burnout characterized by emotional exhaustion, depersonalization, and negative self-evaluation, Maslach, Jackson, and Leader, 1996. They stress that self-care is not just about physical well-being, but also involves living in alignment with personal values and practice self-compassion. With the help of ABA, we can dive deeper into ways to avoid burnout. This guide will explore various ABA strategies and relate them to the BACB 6 edition tasks items. Self-monitoring is a crucial tool for recognizing early signs of burnout. By tracking stress levels and behavior through stress journals or self-assessment checklists, you can intervene before reaching a breaking point. This aligns with BACB 6 edition tasks item C4, which involves measuring temporal dimensions of behavior such as duration, latency, and inter-response time. By collecting and analyzing data, you can identify patterns and precursors to high stress or intense emotions. For example, if you notice increased stress after certain meetings or tasks, you can take proactive steps to manage these situations more effectively. By regularly assessing our feelings and behaviors, we can catch early signs of burnout and take necessary actions to avoid it. Positive reinforcement is a key principle of ABA. Rewarding yourself for small accomplishments can help maintain motivation and reduce stress. This could involve treating yourself after completing a task or taking a short break to relax. By reinforcing small achievements, you can enhance productivity and reduce the risk of feeling overwhelmed. This strategy is rooted in designing and evaluating positive and negative reinforcement procedures, which is covered under G1 of the BACB task list. Positive reinforcement helps build and sustain behaviors that contribute to a balanced and healthy lifestyle. Setting realistic and manageable goals helps prevent feelings of overwhelm and promotes a sense of accomplishment. Breaking larger tasks into smaller steps creates a clear path to achieving objectives. Celebrate small victories to maintain a positive outlook and prevent burnout. This directly relates to H1 from the BACB task list, which involves developing intervention goals in observable and measurable terms. Effective time management is essential in preventing burnout. ABA techniques can help you prioritize tasks and manage your time effectively, ensuring a balanced workload and reducing stress. Use tools like to-do lists, planners, or time tracking apps to organize your day and set boundaries to ensure work does not encroach on personal time. Regularly evaluating and modifying your approach based on data helps maintain effectiveness, tying into H7 of the BACB task list. FBAs identify environmental variables that trigger and reinforce behaviors. By using this tool, you can identify triggers for burnout and develop strategies to avoid or cope with these triggers. For instance, if tight deadlines consistently cause stress, work on improving time management skills or negotiating more realistic deadlines. This practice aligns with F6 of the BACB task list, which is about designing and evaluating functional analysis. Personalized coping mechanisms tailored to your specific needs are essential in managing stress and preventing burnout. Strategies can include mindfulness practices, relaxation techniques, or taking regular breaks. For example, designing and evaluating specific instructions and rules for self-care can help you stay on track and manage stress more effectively. This relates to G10 from the BACB task list. Support systems are vital in preventing burnout. ABA promotes the use of support systems such as colleagues, friends, or support groups to share experiences and reduce feelings of isolation. Regular check-ins with a mentor or peer support group can help you stay motivated and feel less alone in your struggles. Identifying and applying interpersonal skills as described in E8 of the BACB task list is crucial for establishing and maintaining professional relationships. Task analysis breaks down complex tasks into smaller, manageable steps. This technique reduces feelings of being overwhelmed and increases efficiency. For example, breaking a large project into smaller tasks like research, planning, and execution can make it more approachable and give you a sense of progress. This approach is covered under the G12 of the BACB task list, which involves selecting, implementing, and chaining procedures. Maintaining a work-life balance is crucial in preventing burnout. ABA principles can help you establish boundaries between work and personal life, ensuring you have time to recharge and engage in activities you enjoy. For example, set clear limits on work hours and make time for hobbies, exercise, and social activities. Collaborating with others to support and enhance client services, as highlighted in H8 of the BACB task list, can also contribute to a healthy work-life balance. Regular self-care is essential in preventing burnout. This includes activities that promote physical, emotional, and mental well-being. Engaging in activities like exercising, pursuing hobbies, or practicing relaxation techniques helps manage stress and boost mood. Designing and evaluating procedures to maintain desired behavior change following intervention, as described in G16 of the BACB task list, is crucial for long-term well-being. Feibig et al. 2020 highlight the interconnectedness of personal and professional well-being and the need for behavior analysts to be flexible and compassionate with themselves and others, especially during times of crisis. They encourage readers to reflect on their own experiences, identify obstacles, and practice self-compassion as a means to navigate the complexities of their roles. Implementing these strategies requires consistent effort and self-awareness. By regularly monitoring your stress levels, setting achievable goals, managing your time effectively, and engaging in self-care, you can prevent burnout and maintain a healthy work-life balance. Remember, small changes can lead to significant improvements in your overall well-being. Thank you for watching. We hope these strategies help you in avoiding burnout. Please like and subscribe to help keep disseminating the science. Right.